Taiwan's Sports Administration says the International Boxing Association could not justify its decision to disqualify a Taiwanese boxer from last year's Women's World Championships.
现场的各国的媒体记者都觉得那是一场闹剧，他们完全提不出任何的一个证据，那也一再的无视我们选手的权益。
Zheng Shizhong was responding to a press conference held by the IBA. The association says it disqualified featherweight boxer Lin Yu-ting after she failed gender tests. The controversy has spilled into the Paris Olympics, where Lin has been cleared to compete. The International Olympic Committee last year expelled the IBA as the governing body for world boxing and has called it a discredited organization.